Welcome back to Miniature Mashup, guys. I'd like to start today's episode by thanking everyone who's donated to my GoFundMe so far.
When you look at the $12 price tag on this Grick or this Carrion Crawler miniature, it becomes obvious that if you want to swarm your players with large, weird, slimy tentacles, it's going to get very expensive. Which is why today, I'm going to slap together some large aberrations using really cheap and really common materials. For this project, you just need some Halloween skull party favors. These multicolored rings from Rite Aid are perfect. Best time to pick these up is after Halloween. You can get a bag of them for less than a buck. You'll also need some of these craft shells. You can get a little bag for $4 to $5. Unless you have a crafty aunt or grandma who might let you jack a couple of hers. You'll also need some wires to chop up. I always get mine out of old busted electronics. You'll need some washers, two-part epoxy, and some scenic plants and acrylic paint. This project's a little different from what we usually do here in that we're going to prime parts of it before assembly instead of assembling the whole thing and then priming it. So let's start by spray priming the skulls and wire segments first. We're then going to mix up the two-part epoxy and glue our shells down to our washers. In this case, I'm also using some leftover lead tire weights and a metal slug, but washers will be fine, and they're the easiest thing to find as bases for this project. We're going to paint up the skulls with a base coat of dark green and work our way up with lighter shades of green until we get to a nice sickly yellow. We're going to use that two-part epoxy to glue our skulls into our shells and then glue in four wire segments around the skull. I tried to pair up fat wires with fat wires and thin wires with thin, but there's a lot of room for play there. We're going to plug in the gaps between the skull and the shell with our scenic plants. And lastly, we're going to flock the base and paint up our wire tentacles to match the skulls. While this isn't a miniature for an existing monster in Dungeons & Dragons, the finished product is a good-sized creepy critter for your tabletop games. These guys could sub in as a Carrion Crawler variant, or just be some kind of home-brewed Lovecraftian horror. I hope you like this project. Please check us out on Facebook where you can see more pictures of it. And if you'd like to support the channel, please consider donating to my GoFundMe campaign. The links for both are in the description below. As always, hit that thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching.